love the Prince of Peace, Jesus Christ, on this place.